Hey, what's going on? This is not a vlog. You know, those who've been watching for years know I used to have a segment called That Gay Shit. But like I always I start to say, how much gay shit can you talk about? But damn it, since I've been on TikTok, it's like, my God. Oh my God, the fuckery. I'm just saying, in 60 minutes, not 60 minutes, a minute is not enough for me to say what I want to say. So I was, you know, on there. And you know, your For You page is basically, you get suggested of things that you like and you view. And I'm a lesbian TikTok, and that's where I want to stay. So one of the people that I follow, you know, they'd post, well, before that, I've been noticing, you know, white creators, lesbian creators, lesbian TikTokers, because whatever, they've been, you know, coming to this new awareness that the word stud is for black people of color within the LGBT community. And, you know, when the person they posted the video is saying that, oh, that this is causing a division, I don't feel any way if a white person uses it, da, 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 da. It's all great. I respect your opinion. No problem. And I keep pushing a point, but she don't go there. Why? The problem is not coming from the black community. It's coming from the white community. And I said in my response, why is it a problem for black? And I'm taking this out of the gay community. Why is it a problem for black people to have something for themselves? What is the problem? What's the problem? Why is it once we have something for ourselves and once something someone says something about it, oh my God, we're causing a divide, it's segregation. No, bitch, it's not. It's not. It's not. The term was made for the African-American masculine. And I'm extending to people of color because, you know, everybody identifies within that differently. I'm not blah, 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 blah. Yeah, people of color. It was made for us. So yes, it's okay to say, no, anyone outside of us, no, you cannot use it. And then explain why. And the thing is, if we're supposed to be this family, kumbaya, they should respect it. And that's the thing, you know, and that's the point. I even did another analogy talking, you know, using a car. To try to break, y'all know I love an analogy. I'm tired. I'm so tired of the mentality of black people. And the thing is, we were conditioned into thinking this. But oh my God, I hope that we come out of this shit. It is okay for us to have things for ourselves and to stand for those things and to correct people when they misuse it. It's okay. It is okay. It is not a division. It's not a fucking division. So I use a scenario as a car. I said, I have a car. It's my car. You have several seats in there. You can get in this car. What, three, four people could fit in this car. I'm just using, again, the analogy. We can all get in this car. We go in here, we go in there. We all go in. The fact that it's my car doesn't stop us from going to the same place, the same direction. But at the end of the day, this is my shit. This is my shit. Did it change the fact that we went to the same place? Did it change the fact that we stopped at the same red light? Does it change the fact, you know, look, if we got in a car accident, we all dead. No. Listen, the term stud is for people of the lesbians of people of color. Yes, it is. And I said what I said. It don't cause a division unless you cause it to be, unless you make it a division. And again, it's not the people within it that's making the problem, is the people outside of it. And so that's the question you should have. Why is it a problem when, because I've seen it on TikTok, you know, people of color, you know, lesbians, the people of color within the lesbian community correcting. And then you see, oh my God, I didn't know. The question is why they don't know. Why they don't know? It's like a whole bunch of shit that we've done in history they don't know about. And it's like, oh my God, for real? So then my thing is, I'm sorry, this shit just pisses me off. Why is it that we are scared to have something of our own? Yes, okay, usually when we do, they come and take shit, but why you want to willingly give it? Why? Yeah.